So this is the first attempt at an STM32 dev board by my man, George Kirby. There aren't consistent parameters on some of the components. You know I'm a stickler on that because library data is so important. 2.2K seems a little small. I see that you have a ferrite bead with a Pi filter coming off of the VBUS connection. Now, normally I'm gonna say absolutely not, but with this one, this 5-volt connection is only going into a power supply. I see here that you have a net for VBUS, but it lists 4 to 36 volts. Are you trying to put 36 volts over a USB connector? What is this island? This is actually a ground island. We're actually routing over that ground island. So kudos on using that island correctly. If you're gonna do signal, ground, power, signal, this is the way you do it, folks. Probably the only thing I would change on this is just to add some ground vias right here for these vertical transitions up to the STM32 on the top layer. Wanna have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or production files.